All right, YouTube squad, what's up? It's your boy Kev here with another video here today. In this video, it's going to be directed towards you if you have an online business or you post articles to your blog or something like that, anywhere where you need to do keyword research to up your game in the search engines, to keep yourself ranked high in the search engines. Well, you're going to want to stick around and see this video because I've got something important for you. And I got a good alternative for you too as well. All right, you guys stick around. We're going to get you started on that here right now. Alrighty guys, welcome back to the video. My name is Kevin Lehner with kevin-lehner.com. And if this is your first time to one of my videos, or you've been to my videos before, or to my channel, and you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, I sure don't know why you're waiting. Reach right down there below and hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to click the bell in case you get notified of when we upload new videos, which we do fairly regularly here, okay? All right, also, and for those of you that are new to my videos and my channel, what we do here is affiliate marketing videos, anything to do with making money online videos, and once in a while we'll throw in a motivational video for you as well, okay? Alrighty guys, well with the to-do out of the way, let's go ahead and get started on this here. I noticed here the other day, I went and I do a lot of keyword research myself, being that I'm an online marketer and have a business online myself. I do a lot of keyword research, so one of my favorite tools is Keywords Everywhere, right? And I think a lot of you may already be familiar with this. Keywords Everywhere is a Google Chrome extension that you put on Google Chrome, and it's a very good extension, a very good platform to do quick and accurate keyword research, so you don't have to use, I mean, you could use Google Keyword Planner or any kind of other keyword tools such as Uber Suggest, and there's all kinds of them out there. A lot of them, probably most of them, are paid tools that you could use. But Keywords Everywhere is just simple and straight to the point and quick with keywords that ranking up high in the search engine that you can use real quick for your videos and posts or your online business, okay? So anyways, but I come to Keywords Everywhere the other day, and I was clicking on my keywords here to see my keywords, and I noticed that this right up here at the top of the screen, if you can see this right here, I'm going to see if I can't bring this a little closer for you here. I noticed that Keywords Everywhere told me that I didn't have any credits left. And I also didn't notice that it says no volume data will be shown to purchase additional credits. And I'm like, what in the world? What's going on here? Notice too, like it says, it doesn't have any search volume for my keywords that I currently have here, or any competition or cost per click over global and competition. In other words, there's nothing showing. The keywords are still there, but nothing showing in relation to searches, right? So I went ahead and I clicked on this right here. It said purchase additional credits, and I'm like, what the hell, what's going on here, right? So I clicked on that, and it brought me over here, and as you can see right here at the top of this bar, this blue bar up here, it says Keywords Everywhere is now a paid browser extension. And then I look down through here and I see the prices here for this. And I thought, wow, because Keywords Everywhere has been a free extension. It's been free to see all this data for, God, I don't know, 5-6 years? I don't know how long. It's been quite a long time. So I thought, well, this is kind of a bummer, right? And it says here that one credit equals one keyword. Well, you can spend like $10 and get 100,000 credits. Or you can spend $50 and get 500,000 credits. You could spend $100 and get 1 million credits, and then on up, 2 million for 200, 5 million for 500, and $1,000 gets you 10 million credits. So that whenever you do a search on like Keywords Everywhere works with Google, it works with YouTube, and it works with the website called AnswerThePublic.com. It will show you the volume of search per month for a specific keyword that you're looking for, right? Well, now you got to pay for it. And I thought, well, this is kind of a bummer. And apparently I did a little looking further down here in the frequently asked questions. It talks about, I think I saw it down here somewhere, I read it on another site or whatever, about why they were charging for Keywords Everywhere now. And apparently the developer of Keywords Everywhere, because of too many bots, he said, or too much spam or something like that he couldn't keep up with it anymore, that was the reason that he had to begin to charge for his Keywords Everywhere tool, right? So I thought, well, that's kind of a bummer. So being the thrifty guy that I am, I thought to myself, there has to be a free way, another free tool, an alternative tool to do this. Well, I did a little search on Google, and of course there's other ones out there that are free, but they're a little bit more harder to work with, a little bit more detailed, that I'm not necessarily into. I like Keywords Everywhere because it was simple. You type your keyword into like Google or YouTube, and you press enter or a search, and it brought up the keyword and videos related to it, or searches in Google related to it, and showed you the volume of monthly searches for that keyword. So I thought to myself, you know, I know there's like Google Keyword Planner out there, which is free, but it's a whole lot more detailed and a little bit tougher to work with. And I thought, well, there's got to be hopefully something out there that'll work, like Keywords Everywhere, right? It'd be simple and easy. I just want to know the search volume and the cost per click and the competition. All right, that's something real quick, something quick and easy. So I did a little search, and I came up with a site here. It's, you can find this tool. This is a great little tool. It's a good tool. It works very similar to Keywords Everywhere, but it's not quite as easy. The only reason why I say that is because you have to type the keywords in, and then it gives you a certain amount of volume for those keywords and related long tail and short tail keywords for that. Now, if you're not familiar with what long tail keywords, anything 3 words or less is considered short tail keywords. Anything 3 words and longer, or 4 words and longer, is called a long tail keyword. Could be a whole sentence or whatever, right? But anyways, I found this website right here, and it's called, you can see it in the address, it's H-Educate. This is a software developer fella who has created this tool. If you come to H-Educate, you can see it up here in the address bar, .com. H as in Henry, -educate.com. So you come over here to this site, and I found this tool here on this site after doing some research. And you come over here at the top and you click on applications, put your mouse on applications, it brings down this menu. He's got lots of tools here. This guy is a software developer, and he's got lots of tools here, but you come down here to where you see it says free keyword research tool. All right, and then you click on that, and that brings you over to here, to this page right here. And it's called the Free Keyword Research Ranker Tool version 3, he says, is here. So apparently there's a version 1 and a 2, I guess. I'm not sure. I haven't seen it, but that's version 3 of this one is. And it tells you a little bit about it and so on and so forth, and some of the features and so on, and about what is keyword research and so on and so forth. And then you can download this tool right here. So if you click on download, the button here, it's going to come up. When you come here and you click download, it's going to come up with this here, and you're going to have to put your name and your email address in right here. And then you just click download now, and it'll automatically download it in your browser. Okay? So if you want to get this tool, come here to h-educate.com, and you can come under applications and come to free keyword research tool here. And you can find this right here and then download it. And then put your name and email in there, and then you can get the free download. Now, I've already done this. I have this on my computer. I'm going to show it to you right now. All right? Now, here it is installed on my computer. You see the icon right here. So if I click on it, keyword research ranker version 3 shortcut there, it brings up this window. And when you load it up on your computer, or you install this research tool on your computer after you download it, right, you're going to get this screen right here. You just want to fill in, this is what's required, name and email address, and then you can put your country, your website, and what you do online or whatever, and your mobile number if you want. This is all the information I put in, and then check the I accept the policy terms and terms of use, okay? And then once you do this one time, every time you click on the icon on your computer to start this up, you will always see this like this. All you need to do is just click the start button right here. You see it's loading it up, checking everything, logging in, and then it comes up with this. This is the interface of the Keyword Research Ranker version 3 here. Now, for example, you can do straight up keyword research. It has bulk keywords. It has a local cache where you can save what you searched for later on, and then it has a more thing here, and when you click on more, you're going to see this right here, some information about it, your license agreement, and then the guy is his name is Hassan Abul Hassan, who is the developer of this little tool, and he's got Messenger and all, and you can access and keep up with him on other things here. The one thing I want to point out right here in this particular application is this where it says application key right here. You want to make sure that you leave this alone and do not change this, because it will render the tool inoperable. You just want to leave this alone as it is. Nothing on this page or this particular screen of this tool needs to be messed with at all. It really doesn't. It's just I wanted to show this to you. Now, let's come back to where it says keyword research here. So I'm going to show you how this works. And you're only going to get like 11 at a time, okay? But it's very close to keywords everywhere and how it works. So, for example, if I type in here, let's just type in here, for example, keywords. Since we're talking about keyword research, right? Let's just type in keyword research. All right. So we're looking for keywords to do about keyword research, right? When you type your keywords in, and then you just come over here to the right, you can press your enter key or click the search button right here. And you can see it searches out and it finds out, and like I told you, normally it's about 11 or 12 of these at a time. And you can see that it brought this up here. And you can see that it shows you the monthly searches, just like keywords everywhere, right? It shows you the cost per click, just like keywords everywhere, and it shows you the global competition for each one of these keywords. This is the very same thing as keywords everywhere, right? Search volume, cost per click, and global competition. Same thing. So this is where you can do the same thing that you could do with keywords everywhere, but for free. It gives you all this information for free, back just like keywords everywhere used to be. Alrighty? And then now, if you want to add this information to your to the local cache here to save it, you can just click on local cache and then just click load. Now, I've done a lot of already. You're going to see a bunch come up here. But and it'll add it in here for you. I've already done a little bit of searching for my keywords for this video that I'm making for you right now. So that's what you see right here. And you can separate these a little bit where you can see them and stuff like that a little bit easier and stuff by dragging your buttons at the top here. And you can see all these keywords. It'll save as many as you want in here. After you search them here, come over here to local cache, click load down here, and it'll just keep stacking them up in here as you search, so all the keywords that you're searching for are right here, ready for you, ready to go. And you can pick from the ones that you want according to search volume, cost per click. If you're doing pay-per-click like Google Ads or Facebook Ads or something like that, then this will be important to you. And then you see the competition as well here. This is global competition. And it shows you the parent keyword that it came from and then the date that you search for it, right? All right, now, on bulk keywords, if you want to do a bunch of them at a time, you just come here and click on bulk keywords, and you got to separate them by comma or new line. So, for example, we could just say keyword, if I can spell right today, keywords research, for example. All right, and then you can separate them by comma and then just type in another one like SEO keyword research and then separate that and put another column, and then you can put up to 30 keywords separated by comma. Now, I'm going to share something here with you that I found out. If you try to do it by new line, because you can do it by new line, put them in a line like this without the comma, and it doesn't work as well. For example, we'll just use these two and I'll show you what I mean here. Watch it make a liar out of me now. So see, it didn't work real well. It just it put those two together. Alrighty, so let's just what we're gonna do is do a new search here. Now we're gonna try it, for example, keyword research and put a comma and then SEO keywords. All right, and we'll just do it like that with a comma. So we don't need to put that space there, just a comma is enough. And then see what happens. There you go. So you see that it worked that time. So if you're going to use the bulk keywords check, just use the separated by comma one rather than doing it on each line, you know, keyword, then the next line down, whatever. Just do it with the comma, then another keyword, comma, and another keyword, and then you get better results with this tool, as you can see here. So monthly searches, cost per click. And you could also add those into the local cache as well as by clicking on local cache, click load, and it'll lower. Now, the nice thing, too, is if you want to copy these keywords, you can select each one of these by holding your control key down and then just click the select on the side, and you see how it highlights certain ones. Then you can copy those selected. Let me move this up here where you can see. Down here it says copy the selected keywords to the clipboard, and then you can paste those into Notepad if you want to save them on your hard drive, or probably paste them into, you know, your search engine, not search engine, but your tags for YouTube videos, or into your tags area on your WordPress blog or whatever like that that you can use them for. Alrighty? So guys, that's what I had for you today. I wanted to show you this pretty good tool that works very similar to Keywords Everywhere. And the nice thing about this is it's 100% free and you don't have to pay for it like you do now with Keywords Everywhere. Alrighty guys. Well, guys, if you like this video and you got some value out of this, give me a thumbs up down there if you would. Don't forget to hit the subscribe and click the bell down there so you get notified of new videos I upload, which I do pretty regularly. And then if you want to get out of the rat race and see my number one recommended business, make sure you click down there where you see it says mentorwithkev.com and get signed up and check that thing out for less than a cup of Starbucks coffee. And have your own business up and running in 15 days or less and change your life. Alrighty? Alrighty, guys, I'm gonna let you go with that, and I'll see you again here after a while on the next exciting video. Alright, you guys take care. Bye bye now.